Hello.
Hello, Sweet Life family. How are you doing? We are so happy to see you once again. We are doing another vlog, and this time, let me just say this. I'm Barika.
I'm Elise.
And we are two members of the Sweet Life of the Three Copes of Tears. Welcome to our channel. If this is your first time coming to visit us, please do not let it be your last time. Go ahead and hit that subscription button so you do not miss out on any of our fun family content, which mostly consists of Disney content. And go ahead and hit that little bell notification and set it to always so that you are always notified when our videos come out. And at the end, if you find that you enjoy hanging out with Elise and I, go ahead and hit that like button. If we share something that you like, if we made you laugh, go ahead and hit that like button. I know what she's trying to do. She's trying to wait till I say, grab your favorite snack.
Let's get comfy and let's talk about Disney.
Okay, right. That's what we're getting ready to do. We are getting ready to do an unboxing from H&M.
Well, and mommy bought it for me.
So I ordered Elise some items from H&M from their Disney line. It's fall. She's outgrowing tons of stuff now that she's getting bigger, jeans and all kind of things. So
jeans and all kind of things.
So I ordered her some items from H&M. Now, one thing about Elise, can you please? Thank you. One thing about Elise is she has this very strong fashion sense on what she likes and how she likes to dress. Like, I didn't dress her from infancy on up. So sometimes it's hard to find things that she likes that she feels is her style. So this video is just me trying to figure out, well, actually she's gonna look at the items and we're gonna figure out together if the items were a hit or a miss as far as Elise's fashion sense go. What do you think? Do you think that I'm gonna
Have you seen my fashion every day? And I wanna be a
But no, sometimes designer. We'll go in the store and I'll be like, Elise, do you like that? And you'll be like, no, it's not my style. So yeah, we'll see. Well, let's get into the video, okay? So grab your favorite snack, get comfy, and let's talk Disney H&M items and if Elise thinks they're a hit or a miss.
Let's open.
All right. So here we are, we're ready. Elise, your system, if it's something that you like, what are you gonna say?
I'm gonna say yas.
Okay, and if it's something you don't like?
I'm gonna say mas.
No, come on, it gotta be two different things.
Miss.
Okay, miss.
No, wait, it's gonna be, girl, you are wrong.
No, don't do overboard. Just if you like it, yas. And if you don't like it, like, sorry.
Be like,
thank you. But you better say it nicely because I did buy these with you in mind. So,
I'm probably no
thank
say
you.
Yas.
Just say no thank you if you don't like it, okay? Yas if you like it. No thank you if you don't, okay?
Or just say kind of if I.
No, it's going to be either you like it or you don't like it, okay? No, I'm going to open the package, okay? Okay? So here is our order from H&M. It's quite a few items in here. Now, I was able to catch a really great sale from H&M about a week and a half ago, and I got some super cool items. Thank you, H&M. Okay, so close your eyes.
How are you?
Let me see. What's the first item that's... Okay. This is going to be the first item.
Wait.
Okay, girl.
Can I open my eyes?
Wait a minute. Don't peek.
Nine,
all right, so what do you think about this first item? And make sure that they can see it here.
Okay, let me... Ooh, I love it! Yes!
Don't overdo it and make us look bad as a unit, okay?
Sorry.
Okay, so she's liking this. It interacts. What does it say? It says,
true.
I'm interactive. How are you interactive? What does that mean?
I don't know what that means. Dark.
I don't know what interactive means. That's cute, though.
Interactive.
So it says true to myself.
Oh, this.
I see. Okay, so it has the flippy.
Flippy, I love it.
Okay, so this item is a yas?
Yas.
Yas. Okay, put it up on the couch, lay it so they can see it. So far, I am one for one. So what do you like about that item?
I like the flippy.
Mm-hmm.
I like how it says true to myself, and I like the leaves, they're really colorful.
And she loves Frozen too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so that's why I thought she would like it. Alrighty, next item.
Mm-mm-mm.
All right, here goes the next item. Don't peek. All right.
Whoa, these are...
Turn it around.
I love it. It's old school Mickey, and this is purple.
Is that Mickey?
I meant Minnie, sorry.
Old school Minnie. It's fall is approaching. It's cool because it's not too heavy, but it does have long sleeves so that she's able to be warm but still be fashionable, and she has vintage Minnie on there.
Like
rocking the silver glitter high heels. What do you like about this one?
Silver high heels? I like how they're facing my mom. And I love, that her tail is like down there. It kind of makes it weird, but it's cute.
Okay, put that on there.
Okay.
I'm two for two with the yas, okay? All right. Next item. Sit down. Stop peeking.
Dang it. I'm ready to see. Ooh.
Now you don't have to be modest if it's something you don't like.
Yes.
Okay, so this one I thought was cute because it has the polka dots. I'm gonna say the polka dots. The polka dots on the tan with the mini, and that is super cute. And it's just a classic long. Okay, here we go. I'm going to tell you how much I spent at the end. Here, put that back.
Okay.
So far, H&M is killing it.
Yes, H&M.
Yes. Okay, there's three more things in here.
Three more
things. Close your eyes. Now, this is the whole reason why this purchase ended up happening in the first place. Okay? Ready?
Yes, I am. Ooh. It's Mickey and Minnie on it.
Mickey and Minnie leggings. Look at those prints on
them. Yuck.
And it goes really great with all. The cool thing about these pants is they're universal. So not only do they go with the Minnie and Mickey, the Minnie stuff, it can still go with the Elsa because it's Disney. You like that?
Yes. I love
denim. And these are stretchy leggings. Ooh, she gonna be ready. So I'm four. Here, put that up there. Yeah. Hey, mommy. Hey, you better not talk about my sense. Because sometimes she be ragging on me, okay? And I don't appreciate it. All right, let's go. Next item.
Yay, next item.
Close your eyes.
Jenny and Superb are gonna do it all.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Wait. Oh, okay, sorry. Yes. It's my...
It is a mini hoodie.
And I can be Minnie.
Oh, look at that. Yes. And it has the leather bow.
How cute is that?
You won't
see my head because I'm like those TV shows.
I love it. Look at how she has her gold sparkly heels on.
And she's like this.
Minnie be staying fashionable. Okay.
Like me.
So, five for five.
Five for 5 out of 5.
Last two items. What you got to say about that?
I heart it.
Sit down. We can't see you.
I'm like those TV shows. Sit down.
Please sit down. Thank you. On the ground.
Oh, you like those TV shows?
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
So, what do you think about the items so far?
I love them.
Do they say Elise?
Yes, they do say.
Just like this, Elise. And did you notice that was like, it's not rose gold, but it's in that.
Yes.
It definitely goes for rose gold, right?
Yeah. It really does.
You know people can see you, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right, let's do it. You ready?
Yes, I am ready. I am ready. Oh, mine are the pocket.
Ooh, let's mess this up. Close your eyes, cheater.
Ah!
Close your eyes. I'm not giving it to you. Open your hands and close your eyes. Close your eyes and open your hands.
I'm locking them.
Open your hands.
Yes, 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 yes.
Yes, Elsa, come through with the icy blues. Elisa's favorite color is blue. And Elsa is coming through with the icy blue high tops. Like what? That is fierce how they did that. Girl, you gonna be icy cold fresh. Oh, you gotta ask Uncle Corey for some of the, you need some of the 3M things so you don't mess up the bottom of your kicks. Corey, we need some of that, bro. Okay. You ain't done. That's not it. Stop cheating.
I'm not
sit down.
Cheating. I was just dancing.
So 6 for 6 right now. Mommy's winning. All I do is win, no matter what.
All I do is dance, no matter
and
what.
And it's cute because it got that little, that fire up
but
in there.
But last time we had fur, it got all sweaty.
That's because, but you're going to wear socks with it. It's not throughout the whole shoe, though. It's just the top lining of it. New shoe smell. Okay. This is H&M. This is your new store because you're a big girl. H&M, yas. Okay. They got one of these in that same mall that we went to where the Disney store and Box Lunch is. So we'll be definitely.
No!
Okay. You ready for the last item? Mm-hmm. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Are you cheating? Hold your hand up. Keep your eyes closed.
I love it! It has mini on it.
The matching mini with the ghost. We need some of those things for this too, Corey. Look at this. Hey, mini's cute. Pull that bow. Okay, let's see. And this one doesn't have, this one does have the black fur.
Does?
Yep.
You feel it?
What is it, velvet? So this is our haul. Let me tell you, I got an amazing sale.
I'm leaving. I loved it. Now I must go.
Well, you know, excuse me. You get over here. You need to. So we're gonna talk. We're gonna talk. Prices, because I just want to let you know how wonderful of a sale I got on these items. Go get my laptop for me. It's in the office.
Okay.
Come on, Elise, hurry.
I
wasn't going to use her laptop. I designed this too, but I don't want my email address in her laptop. I need my computer. So yeah, that was 6 items. And I'm so, don't run with my Mac. Thank you.
Here's your Mac.
Thank you.
Here's your Mac.
So I'm about to let you know
Mac and cheese.
What kind of deal I got on these items. Oh, great. I got to log in and all that.
I love this. Oh, so beautiful. Thank you, mommy. Thank you.
I'm glad you liked it.
Yo, that my fashion.
I get your fashion, girl. I developed your fashion, girl. You wouldn't know nothing about fashion if it wasn't for me. Now, I just got to work on me, though. I need to find my fashion mojo. I do ask her, though. When we go into stores, I'll be like, Elise, is this cute or is this not cute? Because she knows. Out to Holland.
Shoes. It's made out of shoes.
Those are so cute.
Yes, they are in this fur.
I know these should fit you because I got you a one just because I know your foot is strong. So let's try these on just to see how they fit. Because wouldn't that be a shame if they're big? So I knew they were going to be big and I wanted to make sure they were big. We don't got to try them on because we know they're big, okay? She can grow into them because them feet is getting big. I'd rather stuff be too big than too small. Okay, so H and M. Okay, so let me let you know the prices. I'm going to hold up the item, okay? Are you going to hold up the item? All right.
Yes, I am. What are we going to start off with?
So the shoes. Okay, so the high tops, which are the Elsa Blues, they were originally $24.99. They were discounted $5 off, so those were only $19.99. Okay, hold up something else. You might as well hold up the black mini high tops.
Okay.
For the black mini high tops, they also were originally $24.99, which is a great price, and they were discounted $5, and this was $19.99. Okay.
Yeah, Scott, yeah.
What else? Okay, yeah, you can do that. So, that's over. Something came in here. So, the Dusty Rose, that's what they call that color, Minnie Mouse Pitty, was originally $24.99. It was discounted $5, and that was $19.99.
Look, I'm Minnie.
Okay, Jakey, thank you. $19.99. Jakey, thank you. That's enough. Thank you. Okay. Put that back. You grab something else.
Okay.
Could you please come on?
Okay.
Thank you.
My stretchy.
Okay, so the light denim Mickey and Minnie leggings were originally $17.99. They were discounted for $3.60, and that was $14.39. And last but not least.
Just two things.
Okay.
I see three things.
Well, the two mini tops were together. So let's just talk about those. The two pack of printed tops with Minnie Mouse on them was originally $17.99. They were discounted for $3.60. Hold one of those up. And it ended up being $14.39 for the two pack.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah, I see them.
Right. Good. Okay, now hold up the last one, which is the Elsa t-shirt. The Elsa t-shirt was the only item that I purchased that was not on sale. It was originally $12.99 and it was still $12.99 after the order. So the total was, before discounts, $123.94 with tax of $9.41. All the discounts came up to $22.20. I caught a sale where shipping and handling was free, and we got all of these items for a grand total of $111.15. So that was for two high tops, three shirts, one pair of denim jeans, and a hoodie. Ah! And they all was a hit, okay? I'm proud of myself, okay? I am proud of myself. All right. Thank you. And I'm glad that I got her some things that she can use for the fall. Have a seat, please.
Mickey doesn't.
Well, that's it. We're done sharing our H&M savings with you. And as you can see, Elise is smiling and so am I because my pockets did not go broke. Getting quite a few items that we love, and most importantly, it was Disney merch. All right. Thank you for taking the time to hang out with us. Again, go ahead and hit that subscription button. Hit like if you like these type of videos and want to see more of them on this channel. Do not forget to hit the little bell notification and set it to always so you are always notified when we put out wonderful content like this. Okay. Remember the sweet life.
Can I just say something?
Sure.
Okay.
She gonna wait.
So if you guys want me to do a video of me getting clothes for mommy for H&M, give us
H&M if you want to shop for me.
Yeah. If you guys want to shop for mom, me to shop for mommy to get her some pretty clothes, and if she says yes or no, thank you. Just comment down below and please like and subscribe. Give us 6,000 subscribers.
Okay, listen. We'll do that in the mall one day where we'll go into these stores and allow Elise to shop for me. Okay, if you like that idea, definitely give us some likes and some thumbs up and comment. Yes, girl. Yes, okay? Remember, the sweet life is the right life, and that's a creepy look you're doing over there. Danielle. Not Auntie Danielle, but we have an inside joke in our family. Because my husband's little sister, her name is also Danielle. She used to just stare like that. My husband does it. It's something that the Culbersons do. So we always just say Danielle when it happens. Okay, remember the sweet life is the right life, and we'll see you real soon.
Bye. Thank you, Mommy. I love you.